first copy of The Advocate, September of 1967.
I cannot imagine my life without Mrs. McElroy. She's the first person I met who got me.
I want you to make me horny, but then I want you to make me wonder.
Imagine if you're my soldier, or you're my battle buddy.